Stephen Gallacher.
Stephen Gallacher.
Stephen Gallacher.
Three-time winner on the European Tour.
I'm part of the victorious 2014 European Ryder Cup team.
A few years ago, he had an idea.
Which was actually very similar to an idea that this guy had a while ago.
The idea was to make golf available, affordable and great fun for all children to enjoy.
No matter what their background was.
No matter how good or bad they were at the game.
And so in 2012, the Stephen Gallacher Foundation was born.
So what is it exactly and how does it work?
Well, this is Scott and he's the foundation manager.
And along with some helpers, partners and enthusiastic volunteers,
he organises lots of events through the year at lots of brilliant golf courses.
If you're just a beginner and you don't have a handicap, you can play in the flag events.
You get 36 shots to see how far around the golf course you can get and then put in your flag.
For those with a handicap, you can play in the Stableford events and scratch medals.
The tournaments are really well organised with an order of merit and great prizes.
And some of our golfers have went on to play for Scotland and win national titles, and I have become a member of the Scottish Golf Performance Academy.
It's not just the playing we get to enjoy.
It's a great chance to make lots of new friends.
And we've been on trips to some tournaments like the Scottish Open and the Scottish Hydro Challenge.
But there's no doubt the thing we love most is to play golf, and at some fantastic venues.
North Berwick,
Dalmahoy,
McDonald Cardrona,
Bathgate,
Royal Musselburgh,
Gullen,
Craigielaw.
Our finals are at the magnificent Kingsfield.
We've got 150 kids here today, here at Kingsfield, which is an unbelievable place to come for the kids. You know, they've got a fantastic nine holes. The family, the Atley family, look after us so well.
And at Dunbar.
The magnificent Dunbar Golf Club, who are fantastic for us throughout the years, and they're giving us away 8 memberships. It's a fantastic effort from Dunbar, and I'm really proud of them for that.
8 junior memberships for the Race to Dunbar winners, including me.
How brilliant is that?
And now, for some amazing news about another of our favourite courses, Swanston.
We are all allowed access to play here for free for the whole of 2017.
Amazing. A big round of applause, please.
Couldn't do it without the sponsors. We're a registered charity now, so everything we get in goes back out. I've got a lot of gold partners who come on board, and I've also got a title sponsor in SSE. And without their help, it was, you know, it's invaluable to us. It means we can then sort of invest the money back into going into schools, pick up kids at an early age that maybe haven't played the sport, and then we can develop it into the sort of flag events, and then they play stroke play events, and then they join the club, and then just keep the cycle of golf going. That's basically what I'm trying to do.
We get the chance to do all this because of people like you.
All the great sponsors,
all the supporters,
every one of you at this dinner tonight.
Putting up with Fred's bad jokes.
It means so much to us that we'd all like to say
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.